Hey guys, it's redsn0w here, and today I'll be showing you how to jailbreak your iPhone 3G or iPod Touch 2G running iOS version 4. This won't work on any other models. Okay, before we start, I want you to first put your iDevice in DFU mode, and if you don't know how to do this, just watch the next clip a couple of times and you'll be okay. Just read the instructions. Okay, so right now I want you to unzip the redsn0w file. Then open the folder and then open the redsn0w program. Okay, and then click Browse. And then in the file name box, type %appdata%. And then press enter. Okay, and then open the Apple computer folder, then iTunes. Then iPhone software updates. If you have an iPod, then it'll be under the folder iPod software updates. Okay, and then open the 4.0 software file. Okay, then click Next. Okay, and then tick the boxes on the screen. If you've got an iPhone 3G, then I recommend unticking the Enable Home Screen Wallpaper box, because it really does slow the screen wall down. And then just tick whatever else you want, and then press Next. And we're already in DFU mode, so just press Next. And let it do its thing. Okay, and this will reboot now. Okay, it will do this for about a minute. So I'll pause the video. Apple logo. Okay, so let's just slide to unlock. Now you can see if we double press the home button, you can see the little multitasking thing pops up. And if you go to the second page of the springboard, you also have Cydia. So let's just test out multitasking. Open notes. Okay, and if you double press the home button, you can see settings is right there, and it'll just switch back right where you left off. So that's how you jailbreak an iPhone 3G or an iPod iPod Touch 2G. I hope you like the video. Please rate, comment, and subscribe to my channel.